Kenny Hester, he's a special job. He creates gym equipment, machines to workout equipment. Check it out.
Danny Hester, the trainer champions, you invent exercise equipment. So tell me, what are we looking at today? What is this thing?
Today I just invented an ab machine for the lower abs. It's a good way for the fighters to hit their abs without having to lay down, and it really improves the core.
Show me how it works, Danny.
There's the settings there.
Uh-huh.
Make it go lower for harder. And you just lift your legs up and push down. And it really hits the core.
Danny, does it work? And what are the results? Does it really work?
Oh yeah, it works great.
How did you come up with it?
Just being an athlete myself, you know, I need to make sure that the stuff that I design is really going to be beneficial to me. If it works on me, I know it'll work on everyone else.
Wait, hold on. Who's the chick?
I don't know. They should have got someone better.
They should have got someone better for your Iron Man magazine. How many millions of people read it? So there are gyms all over the nation that have picked it up yet?
Oh, yeah, yeah. This isn't all the Bally's 24 Hour Fitness. I just made a smaller version, you know, for the boxing gyms, because the boxing gyms don't have a lot of room.
Okay. That's really cool. Your job's very cool. You get to create stuff, and then it gets picked up, and you could just, wow, that's my machine when you walk into Bally's.
The cool thing is just to, you know, to make it and have the athletes get on it, and it's just another way of training for them.
What do you call this one?
This one is called the Transformer.
Why?
Transforms your fat ass to tight abs.
So is that a hint? Is that a hint for me to get on it? Because I'm going to have a fight in a few months, and I need to get a six-pack.
I got to get you on it. I'll make one specially for you.
All right, cool. What other stuff have you invented?
The G-Flex, I think you did a thing on me.
Can you show us it again? Is it here?
The pulley system, yeah. I'll show you.
All right, let's go.
My invention's called the G-Flex.
Why G-Flex?
For gravity, for on the go, because you can take it anywhere. Like a lot of athletes want to, you know, play stadiums and stuff.
I worked out with Cecilio. He used it in our workout.
Oh, cool.
It was great. It was like bench pressing.
Well, you can do biceps too.
Yeah.
Curls, shoulders.
But you're using your own body weight.
Yeah. You
know, why is that better than weights?
Because you can adjust it quicker. Because with weights, you have gravity just going up and down. With this thing, G-Flex, you take a step up, I just increase it by like 30 pounds. If I want it even harder, I just increase it by another 30 pounds. And you can hit all different angles. I can hit my rear shoulders with this one. I can hit my biceps, front shoulders, turn around, hit triceps, work on my punching. There's no way you can do this on regular weights.
You have it, Danny Hester, the inventor of the G-Flex. And if you want to get one, it's easy. G-Flex.tv, FitNewsReporting.com, Melissa Tech Back reporting.